Clooney. How many ships have they got? 24 gunner and 2 12s. Try and take out the 24 guns. It's going to be the best thing to do. Oh, hello. Hola. Yeah, it's the Spanish fleet against me. So, it should be possible to win because they've got 50 guns and all of them have got 50 guns on mine. Yeah, I'm going good. I'm playing as Britain in the Napoleonic campaign, and unfortunately, I got caught out here. Three Spanish ships. So I'm trying to swing away a bit. I'm going to try giving broadside with the other side. Okay. Swing around again. Is that a smaller target to him? Can we fire a broadside that side? I can come this way. Fire at them. I Why are we still in range of that one? Alright, let's get out of here. So that galleon's sinking. Okay, that's good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's swing around. Use the other cannons now. So us around. There's a lot of people in the water.
Glorious victory, sir, is soon to be yours.
Okay, well that's one ship against three. Cool. I need to add a new crew. Okay. What does that mean? Just a little more. 2,900. Love it. Let's put the cannon in there. Oh, let's put. There's them. Two. Will give us 50% towards his. Alright, I'm going to save it now. Brilliant, okay, that's the start of our new campaign. I'll still be putting the fights from the Prussian campaign up in YouTube until it's finished. Okay, thank you for watching. I'll see you next time.